In figure, XAY is a tangent to the circle centered at O. If ABO, this angle is 40 degrees, find the measure of BAY, this angle, BAY, and AOB, and this angle. We need to find this one and this one. It's two angles we need to find. So first I'll take triangle AOB. In triangle AOB, AO or OA equals OB because radius. So, angles opposite to equal sides are equal. So, angle OAB, these two sides are equal. So, this angle also will be 40 degrees. This also 40. Angle OAB equals angle OBA equals 40 degrees. Now if I use the angle sum property of this triangle, angle OAB plus angle OBA plus angle AOB is 180 degrees. OAB is 40 degrees, OBA is 40 degrees, AOB which I need to find equals 180. So angle 80 plus angle AOB is 180 degrees. So AOB is 180 minus 80 degrees, which is angle AOB is 100 degrees. So AOB is 100 degrees. Now we need to find BAY, measure of BA. Y. So to find this, I'll use angle between radius and tangent. See, this total OAY, angle OAY is 90 degrees because angle between radius and tangent. Angle between radius and tangent is 90. OAY, I can write as angle OAB plus BAY equals 90 degrees. But OAB is already we got 40 degrees plus BAY is 90 degrees. So, BAY is 90 degrees minus 40 degrees. So, angle BAY is 50 degrees. So, angle BAY is 50 degrees.